right, folks, made it to Port Mansfield today, right before work. caught a few trout with a bobber and live shrimp. Beautiful morning, very beautiful. Now wind is blowing pretty good, and the spot where I am at, it's near some construction, so that's why you hear that noise. But anyway, I hope you like the video. If you do, please like and subscribe. And remember, folks, most of all, keep it simple, real simple. Thanks.
Yeah, I got him. Yeah. Little trout. Some trout at least. All right. Another one. This one might be a little bit better. Yeah. Nicer trout. Trucci, nice hook set, but he looks kind of small. Hold on there. And he is small. Nice. At least I got a little trout there. They're not big trout, but I'll take them. Another little trucci. This one looks nice. Look at that, beautiful. Still on the small side. Cute little guy. Three little trout. There's another one feels a little bit better. Hold on here, little buddy. I'll get you back in. Quick measurement, but I don't think so. Fourteen. Thanks, buddy. All right. I'm hooking them by the horn here. There we go. And today I'm using, instead of my normal spin cast, I'm using a little Luz laser and a Shimano GLF. 7 foot. I thought I'd try and bait cast for a while. Whoa, this might be a little bit better. Still hasn't come out. Here he is. Let's see what this guy, he's a little one, but I don't want to pick him up and tear their mouth. That's okay, there you go. A nice little fishy. Bucktooth varmint. Well, they're all small. Another little one. Hold on there, little buddy. I'll get you in there. Hold on there, little buddy. I'll get you out. Yeah, this guy was really hungry. Nice little chuchi. All right, so a friend of mine told me about this. He says, don't put any type of weight on here. I just have a little bead on here, a two-aught hook, and I bought a crimper, so I can make my own, because this works out pretty good and it's very lightweight. So when the shrimp, you can actually see them popping around, and that is a good attractant. That's why I use the circle hooks, because less damage to the fish. And then I try to use a gripper so I won't touch the trout so much, but sometimes you just can't do that. Where you go, there's catfish. Shit. Damn it, that's what I get. He's the smallest one. Go down there a little bit, I'll get you out. Oh.